Okay, today we're going to learn how to edit audio in GarageBand. First thing you want to do is open up GarageBand. Since I've already recorded on GarageBand, I'm just going to open up one of my recent projects. Okay, as you can see, I've already recorded some audio. Let's listen to that now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay. Now I've selected it by clicking on it. I can edit the audio by going to edit. I can either split the audio into two. I can delete the audio. I can copy and paste the audio, or I can cut it out all together. I'm gonna do each one of these things so you guys can see how it looks. First, I will cut the audio. You can cut the audio, well, split the audio by either pressing Command T or selecting the split option in edit. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Now, as you can see, there are two parts. I'm gonna erase the first one. So I'm going to delete the first one. I can either select delete in the edit profile, or I can just press delete on my keyboard. Now it's deleted. Now let's hear what it sounds like.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay. I can move my track over. I can stretch it. Now I'm gonna copy it. Again, you can use the short key and press Command C, or just pick the copy option that's in the edit function. So now I've copied it. Now I'm gonna paste it. You can either paste or press Command V. So now it should be two of the same audio.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, again, I've selected the audio I want to delete, so now I'm gonna delete it. Okay. Now, these are some of the tricks that you can use in editing your audio. Next time, we will export to disk and show you how to save your project and master it down in GarageBand.